Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabil YouTube channel, and to this video, I will teach you how to turn on or off screen battery optimization on Realme 5 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your Realme 5 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to battery. Here in battery, scroll down again and you can see below the screen battery optimization. Okay, you can tap this and now you can see the option. So the screen battery optimization is off. To turn on this, okay, there are two options. So you can set into balance mode or super power saving mode. So okay guys, so I decide to turn on via balance mode, and that's it. Okay, you have successfully turned on the screen battery optimization. And to turn up again, okay, you'll have to do is select or tap the off, and that's it. Okay, you have successfully turned on or off screen battery optimization on Realme 5 mobile phone. And okay guys, that's it. And if you have a question, kindly comment below, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.